two drive rods go to that back axle, set of gears, and then that rear axle drive.